We'll be walking Sandy Creek Park Disc Golf Course today, folks. A 27-hole course. The pad for one is straight ahead. Hole one from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket one, the pad for two is behind you. Hole two, par four, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket two, the pad for three is straight ahead. Hole three, from the blue pad, let's walk the hole. Basket three, turn to the left to get to four. Hole four, par three, from the blue pad, let's walk the hole. Basket four, five, straight ahead. Hole five, par three, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket five, the pad for six is straight ahead. Hole six, par three, from the blue pad, let's walk the hole. Basket six, turn to the left for seven. Hole seven, par three, from the blue pad, let's walk the hole. Basket seven, the pad for eight is to the right and across the parking lot. Hole eight, par three, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. basket 8. The pad for 9 is across the street. Hole 9, par 3, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket 9. The pad for 10 is to the left. Hole 10, par 3, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket 10. Turn to the left for 11. Hole 11, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket 11. Turn to the right to get to 12. Hole 12, par 3, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket 12. The pad for 13 is to the left. Hole 13, par 3. Let's walk the hole. Basket 13. 14 is to the right. Hole 14. Par 3, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket 14. The pad for 15 is straight ahead. Hole 15, par 3, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket 15, the blue pad for 16 is to the right. Hole 16, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket 16. 17 is to the left. Hole 17, par 3, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket 17. 18 is straight ahead across the parking lot. Hole 18, par 3, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket 18. 19 is straight ahead and across the street. Hole 19, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket 19, the pad for 20. To the left. Hole 20, par 3, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket 20. The pad for 21 is to the right. Hole 21, par 3, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket 21. 22 is across the parking lot. Hole 22, par 3, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket 22, 23 is to the left. Hole 23, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket 23, straight. straight ahead to get to 24. Hole 24, from the blue pad, let's walk the hole. Basket 24, turn around to get to 25. Hole 25, par 3, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket 25. 26 is straight ahead. Hole 26, let's walk the hole. Basket 26, 27 is straight ahead. Hole 27, par 4, from the blue pad. Let's walk the hole. Basket 27. The starting point is straight ahead. Thanks for walking Sandy Creek Park Disc Golf Course today, folks. Be sure to stop at the gatehouse and ask for a map. Good luck out there.